Works For You weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
The weather story for us today through Saturday will be the heat and humidity, as temperatures are going to be pretty close to normal. Normal highs about 93. Tomorrow will be about 94. But look what happens Sunday, Monday. Yeah, a break from the heat on the way. We had a very weak front, which has pushed across portions of Green Country during the overnight hours. Basically just a wind shift. There will be a much stronger cold front move in heading into our Saturday night and Sunday time frame. But we are tracking a few heavy showers. If you're watching us from Beggs this morning, you're getting some heavy rain right now. Not looking like anything in the way of flooding concerns for you in Beggs, but you're hearing the raindrops on your rooftop. And then a few more showers just to the southwest of Haskell. Movement is off to the east. Not expecting anything severe out there. So again, some splash and dash showers this morning. South of I-40 a little bit later on today could be a few more widely scattered showers, but again, most of the area will remain dry. Here's a look at our highs today. Yesterday we hit 94, today about 92, 90 up in Bartlesville, 91 in McAllister, and you factor in the humidity down in McAllister in southeast Oklahoma. You have to be pretty careful down there as the heat index values could be over 100. It's going to feel more like about 98 this afternoon in the Tulsa Metro. Heading into the evening hours, if you're going to be grilling out, winds are going to be on the light side for us. 7 o'clock temperatures, upper 80s. By about 9 o'clock tonight, temperatures are going to be into the middle 80s for us. And then heading into our Friday morning, yeah, last day of the work week. It's been pretty much a short work week for many of you, as a lot of you had Monday off. Mild, steamy start in the 70s. It's going to get even hotter tomorrow afternoon. Mid-90s, but we'll have a little bit more of a south wind tomorrow, so that's going to kind of help things out just a little bit. Still, that heat index is going to be about 100 to 105, so you're going to have to exercise caution. Saturday will be another hot day, but there will be changes. We'll be tracking some storms Saturday night out of southeast Kansas, and those are going to be rolling in Saturday evening, so if you have anything planned Saturday night, you will have to keep an eye to the sky. As the front moves through, already Storm Prediction Center has a level 1 or marginal risk, strong winds, heavy rainfall appear to be the main threats for us heading into our Saturday night. How much rain are we talking about with this system? Well, some areas could pick up in excess of 2 inches. At least this is from some of our computer models, especially across far northeast Oklahoma and northwest Arkansas, showing maybe close to an inch of rain, which we don't need in the Tulsa Metro. But again, break from the heat heading into Sunday. Low 80s, that'll feel nice. Mid 80s Monday, still 80s for Tuesday, and then back in the 90s heading into next week.